It's our creative time now. And today teacher is here with some exciting lesson plan for you all. Yes. So children, do you all want to see what teacher has got for you all? Yes. Okay. Let's have a look, children. Look here, children. Teacher has got a book. Yes. And the name of my book is My Wild Animal Book. Yes. And you know, inside this book, there are few pictures of wild animal. Yes. So, children, let's have a look inside the book and let's see which wild animals are there inside the book. Yes. Oh, look here. The first animal is hippo. Yes, this is hippo. Which animal is this? Yes, this is hippo. This is hippo. Very good, children. Now, let's see. What is next? Can you all guess which animal is this, children? Yes, can you all tell me which animal is this? Yes, this is monkey. This is monkey. Yes, this is monkey. Very good, children. Now let's turn the page and let's see which animal is next. Oh, wow. Can you all tell me which animal is this, children? Yes, tell me which animal is this? Yes, this is zebra. This is zebra. This is zebra. Very good, children. Now, let's turn the page again and let's see the last animal, children. Now, tell me quickly which animal is this? Yes, with tall neck. Come on, tell me. Yes, this is giraffe. This is giraffe. Yes, very good, children. So, we can see different wild animals. Yes. Now, what we have to do, children? We have to color all the animals. Yes, we have to color these animals. Yes. So, children, take your crayons color and color all the animals. Yes, you have to color all the animals, children. Yes. So, come on, children. Quickly take your crayons color and color all the animals. Now, look here, children. Teacher has also colored all the animals. Yes. So, yes, teacher has colored the hippo. Now, teacher has colored the monkey as well. Yes. Now, teacher has colored zebra also. Yes. Look here, children. Teacher has colored giraffe also. Yes. So, teacher has colored all the wild animals. Yes. That's looking so beautiful, children. Now, teacher is going to stick tail of each animal. Yes. Now teacher is going to stick the tail of each animal. Yes. Let's see how, children. So children, let's make the tail of hippo. Yes. So first we will make the tail of hippo. And for that we need strips of black paper. Yes. And after that, you have to twist. Yes. How you have to twist the paper, children? Like this. Yes, you have to twist the paper like this. Yes. Thank you. Yes. Now, twist to make a small curve like this. Yes, children. Like this. And now, we have to stick this tail over here. Yes. Like this, we have to stick the tail of hippo. Yes. Look here. The tail of my hippo is ready, children. Yes. Now, let's move to the next animal. Now, next animal is monkey. Now, let's make the tail for monkey. And for that, we need strips of brown paper. Yes, look here. So now what we have to do, we have to twist the paper like this. Yes, let's twist to make tail. Now let's stick over here like this, children, to make the tail of monkey. Yes. Look here, children. The tail of my monkey is ready. Yes. Now let's move to the next animal. Now, children, let's make the tail of zebra. Yes. And for that, we need strip of black paper. Yes. And next, what we have to do, children? Yes, we have to twist the paper like this. Yes, we have to twist the paper to make tail of zebra. Yes, now let's stick over here to make the tail. Yes, children, let's stick over here to make the tail of zebra. Look here, children. The tail of my zebra is ready. Yes. Now, let's move to the next animal. The next animal is... Yes, giraffe. So, let's make the tail of giraffe. And for that, what we need, children? Yes, strip of brown paper. Yes. And then, next we have to twist and make the tail. Now, let's stick over here to make the tail of giraffe. Yes, children. Look here. The tail of my giraffe is ready. Yes. So, teacher has made the tail of every animal. Yes, look at monkey. Yes, children. And look at hippo. Now, children, what you have to do? You have to also take the template of all the animals. Yes, and then ask your mama to staple it together. Yes, children, you have to staple like this. You have to staple all the pictures of animal like this to make a book. Yes, and on the cover of the book, you have to write My Wild Animal Book. Yes, on the cover, you have to write My Wild Animal Book. Yes, children.